outside. He's still there. Clear left.
Whoa, shit!
Clear right. Clear right.
Oops. Start driving.
Yeah, I think he was 14th because there's a gap next to me.
I'm
no,
in P8.
I don't know.
I started
in P7. I don't know.
P12. East information up.
Go, go, go.
Yeah, thank you.
We put him at the front.
Oh, that was late. Go through, Kate. Wherever you are.
Yes.
I got mine. We've got a cheeky, cheeky Aston Martin between us.
Damn it, Anna.
Sorry.
I'm just going to do it on the straight. I'm going to start at 82.
I like the design.
Good start.
Yeah, it looks sick, eh?
Yeah, it looks like the old school Bentley speed, eh?
He's got a light up grill as well.
I can't see him.
Is he alright?
Hit the
bed.
That was funny.
He should probably be weaving.
Oh! Jesus!
I
might back off a little bit.
I'm just gonna say goodbye now, Neil.
Yeah, see you with Cody and Lars.
Yeah, when you're laughing me.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll give you away as you drive back.
I'll flip him the bird so he hits this. Got a lap longer than
that.
What? Stop waking up!
Pissed off like a
Bentley wanker.
Does anyone bother heating their brakes?
Yeah, what? No.
I saw an American brake lights camera and said that. Don't know if it was.
Yeah, now I'm warming mine.
You just dragged them.
Landing them on.
Oh, I just dragged them then, mate.
Down.
Which side does first up to the right?
This. Oh, I start on the left.
What?
Oh,
so the G-Class right.
He's still there.
He's
still there.
Okay, so
you're still on the right.
Oh, so still there.
Right. Yeah, you're on the right.
Right side's clear.
Okay, on to the right. On the left. Hang on the left.
All right.
Right, good luck everyone.
Clear right.
Good luck.
Good luck.
See you at the back, Lindy. Yeah, I'll see you in a while. Yeah, man.
Left side. He's still there. Hold your line. Clear left. That's ninth. Left side. Left side. He's still there. Clear left.
Whoa, shit!
Clear right. Clear right.
Oh, that's a shit start. Oh, my God, so he's doing it again, then.
Oh, God, followed him off.
Oops, sorry about that.
Left side. Clear left.
I didn't gain an advantage there,
but the guy in front is Dabo. Car left. Clear left.
Hi, it's Dabo. Oh, someone's got the back of the car.
Wow, Neil, that's close. I just saw a green grill.
Good that grill is, isn't it?
Yeah. Who's leaving?
Oh, yeah.
How you doing, Mr. Spira?
Running in fifth.
Better in the Porsche now. Oh.
Yeah, I'm sixth.
That's better than the G65. We've been about 3 laps there by now, really.
The leader's just done a 1:44.4. The car ahead has just done a 1:44.7.
Sorry, it's going to take
the next lap. Was at 1:45.9. The car behind has just done a 1:46.1.
cane closing in on us. No, that's right, next right. Yeah, the blind time is closing early.
Come on, don't make it easy for him. I'm making a long way around.
Who's behind?
I don't know, whoever was behind me then, I have one now.
We think you should get about 9 more laps out of this set of tyres.
Failing the pressure.
Just quitting all the right places.
I'm going to get that. If I do catch up with Logger, I don't think I'm ever going to get past. I'm just creeping.
You guys have got to take the McLaren.
Where are you?
Last.
Animera, you're a beast.
I'll be honest, it does seem a bit suspicious that you took Animera and you last in an accident.
I spun out on my own, and there was nowhere for me to go.
Well, not for you. Oh, shit. I feel bad. That's good consistency. Keep it up. The guy behind has just done a 1:45.2.
Oh!
Sorry. No, my fault. I'm completely outbreaking so far.
I braked a bit early. But
I
almost went.
Wonder if my
the gap to Dabo ahead is increasing. That's now 6.3 seconds.
My car seems to still be driving now. Was it you?
Yeah.
See an orange.
I was fine, and then all of a sudden I got headbutted by you. Not the steering. And my suspension. My whole. It was.
You can I do it. Yeah, I was coming around. I don't think I was the first to see the accident.
Well,
I thought
no, I'm shitting myself because I've just gone through 3 cars across the track. Hit one of them.
No, I went through the
middle. Oh, okay, you made it.
As it happened, I saw Saxi and spun, and Animera kind of hit him and went the other side of him. That's what I thought.
I didn't even notice anyone else hit me. I thought everyone else dodged me.
The boat.
Is the rest of the team didn't really get a bit of a dive.
We're exactly. We are gradually pulling the gap. You've just pulled the gap on me.
Oh!
It was. We're seeing significant wear on both left side tyres.
No, it was figured Brez, whoever that is.
Figured, you can't just turn. You can't just take that line like that.
That was not.
That was nasty.
Obscura is gaining on you. The gap's now 0.2 seconds.
Right, you lads, up to you guys, we're going to drag me along.
I'm pretty nervous. What was the fastest lap of quality? Was it 42.5? I'm just imagining that.
I did. Yeah, I think it was 42.5. And then it was, next one was 42.7.
Yeah. No worries.
He's hard time. Fucking hard.
You're running on tires?
I had to.
You've just done 145.6.
Yeah, well,
I just got better.
Just
stop
it again.
The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines.
Hard luck. I literally just changed my setup for myself for the race. How are you doing now, mate?
P10. Not long, mate.
The reactor gallop ahead is increasing. It's now 8.5 seconds.
Didn't help me, yeah.
For example.
Give him a penalty.
Ooh, Dabo, you caught me a little bit.
Still managing to keep you just out of that slipstream range.
It's all over.
Keep looks like you might be really nice now. How are you doing, Dabo?
Focusing.
He's in P3, 1 second behind me, 1 second behind the leader. I'm drifting through that uphill bit after turn two. It's scary.
Crap. The car ahead has just done a 1.4.3.
Right, screwed that up.
We're seeing somewhere on each corner. The gap to Dabo ahead is increasing. It's now 9.7 seconds.
My foot was going nuts. I'm almost dead.
Water temperature's creeping up.
Where is that spot?
Clear left.
I get two more laps out of these tyres.
Yeah. Stay.
Yeah, it worked for me to get the next set. I'm going soft. That's going to eat another 2 laps out. I won't get you. What, you try and get half distance? Yeah.
But get 3 out of it.
Close to the half distance.
How's Clarence tyres?
Half done.
Yeah, just over half. Half done on the on-screen indicator, 68%. And you're on lap 11.
Yeah.
Oh!
Just started lap 11. So you're going to have plenty of time.
Time to drop it off. Come on, you can do better than this.
On my iPad, it's telling me I've used like 30%. Yeah, there. So when the on-screen indicator is gone, the tyres are
Oh, okay, I didn't know that.
Yeah, but the tread's gone. That means done the car pump car pump.
Yeah, it's pretty much unusual so far. So anyway, you only get a few more percent before you get rough course of it.
Car right.
Dabo's 2.7.
You're right.
But Logan's still pulling on
the guy in front is Obscura.
God damn it!
Come on, Logan.
You're right.
I think with fresh tyres. I know Dabo will be fresh tyres too, but I might be able to get it.
Are you going to fit?
Yeah, it's another
not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Go
this tail's dead.
Because until he actually, unless he actually overtakes me, I'm holding him up.
Your engine temperatures are okay. All clear on the engine temperatures.
I've still got loads of tyre left. Oh, okay, I know what you
mean. He does the undercut.
Yeah, but he's got a little bit more pace than me anyway. Right? Unavoidable. Plus, if he does it now, he's just going to be short tyres at the end of the race.
Oh, this is fucking horrible. Don't want that. Well, I can't technically do it. I've got a ghost car since it's 15 or 16
miles away. E4, we're seeing significant wear on both tyres on the right side. Your left front tyre looks knackered, mate.
No. Time is enough. You win races, right now.
Your water temperature looks quite high. Still there. Right, the gap to Dabo ahead is increasing. It's now 11.6 seconds.
You made any mistakes at all?
Few.
Okay, so we're now just behind you for 10 seconds.
Now I've been to take the defensive line.
On your left, clear left.
Keep braking too early.
Never mind. I'm off.
Oh man.
It's all over you. Keep your exit speeds up. Stay smooth.
Hit. That's what you're going to come around. I'm on the corner, guys.
Oh, thanks for that.
On your right. Right side's clear.
No.
Left side. Clear left. Sorry, the guy in front is Dabo.
Get you off the front.
I didn't, it's just because I didn't have a bit more stuff to do.
I see you, man, you're running on some sort of medium or hard compound.
No, I'm sorry.
Oh, right.
He made the right decision.
Oh, when I fitted after the crash,
whoa.
I think it said don't change my size.
Oh, right. You're still going to do enough stopping, you're just going to look at that.
Oh! Who's that?
Oh, no, I have to stop.
You, Neil.
No,
oh god, I think Logan's crashed.
No.
Oh sorry, not Nilo, was it? That's Saxon. I was worried that when you said it wasn't you, that it was Logan.
I think I'm going to make it to halfway and retire, guys.
Okay.
The
time on
wheel damage. Down to my third pit stop already.
Ahead is pitting.
Hello, Obscura.
Hello. Smoking.
Right, guys, I'm pitting in. So.
Oh, well, yep, so I was getting really tired.
I'm pitting up behind, pitting now. Half distance, fuel looks good.
Ooh, I'm glad I checked that. I almost told it to fill me back up. Right, I've got some places to make up.
Change tyres, no.
Logger, how you doing?
It looks good, because I have a pit in 30 seconds.
Go, go, go!
30 seconds later.
Oh, crap. Oh, I'm sitting right behind you, Paul.
Your engine temperatures are now back to normal.
This is 10.
Oh,
it's
just
released. The guy in front is Dabo.
Come on!
Eagerly watching.
There you go. Oh, obscure, that was cheeky.
Mock Arthur is so much better.
My philosophy picked
up. Oh, someone's
there. Oh, my fucking god. Oh, that.
Come back, it just kept going.
Thumbs up every single one when I crash a circle.
Oh, it's good.
The water
temperature looks quite high.
I wonder if I can track you on the straight. I don't think I could.
I
can't
crashed.
Lead it again.
Thanks, man.
Thanks a little.
You four, come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. The tire rail looks fine, mate. The gap to obscure behind is increasing. It's now 11.9 seconds. You've got half your fuel left.
How's
the
now
you're
doing?
Alright, first pit stop. Running fifth with, back on the rear end.
Hey. That's a fun Saturday night.
I'm approving.
Because I'm not really. You're like, please stay there, I'm in the rice. Where the figure is that lap to?
The gap to obscure right behind is increasing. It's now 12.8 seconds.
I'm going to come out to play it, is it?
The guy behind has just done a 1:45.0.
I'll be afraid.
Okay, bringing it in on that
14.
Now I am.
What's that good for? A point?
Yeah. You're the first to retire.
Woohoo!
Dabo, your head is increasing.
Unless
now, 10 seconds.
Or they get to the fan base. But if you're in last.
Well, I'm in last and second.
No, you're not.
Just last.
I'm screen capping that.
Don't get both of the points. Actually, if that's 16, 16 doesn't get any points at all.
Didn't reach half, it's just...
We max out.
I didn't reach half.
We max out at 15. Only top 15.
And last that was at 145.8.
Everybody gets a point.
The guy in front is Dabo.
And it's the... You get an extra point for competing a little bit.
That is true.
Well...
Watch me and obscure it, that might be, unless it's another close battle. On one more eye, don't watch the knees.
Monkey and grass, of course.
Obscura!
Hello.
Left side. Clear left.
Oh, poor Jake.
Whoa!
I hit the lag switch. I didn't touch you on your screen, you know, I just want to clarify.
No, it was all my fault.
You drove into the wall.
No, wall drove into me.
I've got a Sasquatch 11 seconds.
The leader has just done a 143.5.
Can't help but feel pressured by the bed.
B3, great driving, keep it up. The out to Dabo, ahead is increasing. It's now 10.8 seconds.
That's not
really a thing, but...
Nah,
not too.
Can't
push this. Hi, Lindy.
Hello.
You're reeling, Dabo, in. The gap's now 10.6 seconds.
you, Lemmy.
No worries.
Elgit for as long as I'm there.
Sorry?
Elgit for as long as I'm there.
Oh, I'm not gonna ram you.
Who's next? Was two coming.
Obscura and Kane.
Yeah, hold them.
Oh,
no, that was Kane up. That was Kane up.
Yeah, I'm still with that. Yeah, I have to deal with that.
Until the water crashed into me.
Yeah, until that wall got you. I don't think I would have got you actually, because we weren't making any mistakes, and I wasn't quick enough to get you to the right place.
The wall just crashed into me, it's
happening
a lot.
We see a significant rear on the left front.
Yeah. Oh, people's chassis being left there. Oh, bodywork being left on the track, that's the best one. It's fought in midair.
Holy, you're struggling, mate.
Yeah, I've just hit the wall and I'm scared.
Oh, you had to do it.
Whoa!
Sorry.
That sounded like a lot of tense assholes.
A bit wide.
Right, well, there's just a bit of an air gap out there.
Oh, there's some good slipstream going on here.
Don't want to catch the Sasquatch.
Look, he's got a sticker of a laptop.
What's he got?
3, 4.
Marino, Dabo in. The gap is 10.6 seconds.
Which is equal to Neil Az's best.
Yes.
See that green grill come up in the rear view mirror? Creepiest things ever. The Gary Green smile.
Yeah.
That person just in front of you, is that a lap person? That position.
That's not
said position.
It's not
the position. Alright,
good. Last lap was at 1:45.1.
In front of me is the
left side.
The next guy on the track in front of you is then.
Right.
Well, in front of.
Oh, yeah, so it is.
You can tell if you look on the minimap, if they're white, it means they're not. They're not as far, that's on the same lap as you.
Yeah.
Well, that's for my iPhone 5 problem, my iPhone's fallen over.
You've got the map on your iPhone screen. Get that off.
Yeah, I've got nothing on my screen, I've turned it all off, it's all my iPad, my iPhone.
Oh, yeah. What happened?
Project Cars Dash.
Was it a free app?
No, it's about 3 quid.
Sony.
Any good?
That's brilliant. I've got it on my iPad. iPad and my iPhone.
Ah! Hello, mate.
Behind has now decreased to 9.9 seconds.
No pressure, mate, but there's an Adam here.
There's an animator coming.
Thank you.
There is. Ellen got to make up from.
Three-way battle, look at this.
Holy, Ellen got to make up from. Keep him off the back for if you want.
Sorry.
I can keep me coming back here if you want to.
Your lap times are dropping off. Come on, stay
that's
focused. E3. Your tyres are all looking a bit worn.
Which is
why he's off them.
6 seconds.
The car behind has just done a 43 break to 6.
Spectator, are you still there?
I am.
How's my new lap time?
4:36. That's good. Loggers on a 43.4.
The guy behind's really new in. The gap's now 8.8 seconds.
Neil Az is on a 43.478. then I think you're on the next one.
Where's, where, how are the standings?
What do you mean?
Like, who's winning, second, third? I know Sasquatch is in first.
Second is Dabo, obviously. Behind Obscura, very close to the three of us. Then Kane right behind him, the three of those are really up close. And then
your engine temperatures
are
now back to normal.
Peak, too far behind Paul Weaver.
Bit of a gap for Animera.
Animera is been tanking in the road. I watched him overtake Avnor in turn one. It was quite an overtake. So, yeah. And he's on a 43.8, I reckon.
Just
what's my fastest?
Your 45.4. But you've been consistent.
I've been consistent. This is the crap.
I'm starting to realise that's watching that.
That was 46.1. The gap to Dabo ahead is increasing. It's now 31 seconds.
Probably Lembe.
I'm behind Lembe.
That's, I think that's Avnor.
Hey, Meek.
You want to take your trucks quite high.
Let's go past in a second. Delta Mode is stupid. Get them off my ass.
Where are you? Where are you?
I don't know where. In colour.
Stop.
That's a pit I had no from left. Dead.
Oh, right.
Completely bald. Wheel was shaking that phase of his race. Speed.
What's that, your wheel?
Not recently.
I think I picked too early.
What lap did you put in on?
13.
Your engine temperatures are now back to normal.
Yes.
I'm struggling to turn right.
I'm struggling to turn left.
Well, you're well safe.
Yeah, I know. I'm not changing the sense of what's inside.
Closed it.
I have. Kept up at that pace, I'd still be on my
feet. Dabo ahead is increasing. It's now 13.2 seconds.
But I know I'm not going to be quite slow. I'm just starting to run the risk of crash. Because I crashed a couple of times before my pit stop because I pushed the tyres just that bit too much. I don't want to do that again. I'd be happy with this.
Probably pretty dead as well. I don't think I'm going to be able to catch a ball.
Quite a close battle between Obscura and Kane. Watching you both just float outwards. No grip letting it die.
Mock on, jump, float.
Feature. The guy behind is catching the gaps now.
7.8 seconds.
This is true. I'm not last.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. I'm not even last.
No, you're not even last. You're last twice.
Yeah. Two different cars as well. But I'm last for the TVR.
That's it, I've been last by everybody.
That's
some consolation, I suppose.
2 laps left, come on. You're looking good for a podium. Good consistency. Keep them coming. We're seeing significant wear on both tyres on the right side. Your left front tyre looks like it, mate.
No, I crashed.
I'm
good.
One.
Oh. Unless I make a mistake. Unless I make a mistake, I've got Anna Mera. I don't think he's going to catch me in time.
He's too much of a gap. He's the whole stuff in this
game. Yeah. But the tyres are pretty knackered.
Mine are pretty good.
So I would be surprised if I make a mistake.
Mine are as well, and Nino's just running fast. So if I crash, I'll get
it. Obscure and Kane just go there.
I've got 14% left on my tyres.
Yeah, if you're saying 14 on the you are like practically.
Yeah, you're doing me.
He's doing well. He's keeping the gap to Meeks to pretty.
Yeah, he's doing alright, yeah. Catching me, but only a couple of tenths of that. I've just got my first little bit of shape on the stroke.
Can we have a look at your
four laps of fuel left, P3. The gap to Dabo ahead is increasing. It's now 15.4 seconds.
Is that all right?
Are you cool?
Try it for me.
How are you doing, Logger?
Cruising.
2 minutes.
What's the gap?
20 seconds.
Ooh,
he's got the arm
in the window soon. Wow.
Back.
Where are you,
Roger? Back. Third
spin. Oh, okay, sorry.
It's that spot spin.
Okay.
Yeah, the gap between you two is definitely closed.
Yeah, but it's still 2.6. And I'm getting some wobbling straight. Oh, bloody hell.
I'm getting some serious shaking and wobbling through my wheel.
Yeah, congrats, so Mario.
The last lap, guys.
Thank you.
Good win.
Both pretty good as well for me.
Congrats.
Same lap. I've still got to bring it back.
Exited the pit a long time.
Is it your best ever? I mean, best in
this group.
Congrats!
Nice number.
Well done, mate.
B4, there's the checkered flag.
That was some incredible race pace, Slugger.
Yeah, it was good.
It's a pretty crazy start to that one, wasn't it?
Yeah.
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 So much luck at the start, I didn't have any control over it. I just went through the middle of the accident.
Yeah, I crashed into the accident, but was lucky enough to still stay pointing forwards and not have suspension damage.
Oh, my tyres are completely gone.
Well, I started 13th and finished 9th. I'm happy with that.
Well done, Paul. No, you finished 8th, mate.
Yeah, did I my screen say 9th? Oh yeah. No, my iPad saying 8th.
Yeah, it sorts itself out, it's because there's people being lapped.
Oh, I'm even happier then.
Kane Obscura had a wicked battle for those last few laps, but...
That was nice. Nilas, that was a good combo.
Thanks.
Yeah, it was.
Really good. It's just him and this track and GT3 cars, he can just do it.
Too bad that you spun out how good am I on that corner.
I think I was full foot at one point for like a split second.
Doing the pit stops.
Well, that was fun to watch actually. More fun than it was to drive. And by drive I mean crash.
Yeah. I have 5% of my front left tyre left.
Then you deserve a cookie just for even understeering into a tree.
Yeah, I had more than that left, and I was really struggling in that last lap.
How it'd be a chocolate cookie.
How how you kept that going.
Yeah, why not, I guess. So where did you come? Fourth, Jack.
Yeah, it's not bad. It's where I qualified, isn't it?
Good points, Hall.
It'll be good points.
How many points
again?
Do
I get for eight?
I'll tell. Well, if you wait around, we can tell you. It's variable based on the numbers.
Don't
so
forget the screenshots, Drake.
I've got them, and I've got the replay.
Well, it's lots of points for Porsche this time, then, instead of just one car.
Yes, we got points, both of us. Good race.
I think, good.
That was a race and a half, wasn't it?
It was a bit...
It was crazy at the start.
Quite a lot of contacts going on.
Yeah, apologies.